Richard, you know what a really funny joke would be?
What?
Is next time he jumps, you just let all the rope out. You know? Because then he'd fall. And then he'd die.
That would be terrible.
I mean, after, sure.
Dude, those two fucking sloper crimp things, that is fucking brutal. Your body just needs to be a suction cup for the wall, because you just need to get as close as you possibly can to put all of your body weight underneath, like directly underneath, because if you go out that way, then you'll just pop right off. Or else you're just, bam,
bitch is filming.
Getting stuck,
oh,
bitch.
Hey man, what's up? Fucking Red Bull gives you wings!
Shave today. a lot of weird things have happened to me in the past year and a half. You might have been able to deduce that. Some of you might be thinking, wow, Mitch, that dude that I just saw, that's the coolest thing you've ever made. That is the coolest thing you've ever done. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Like, there's no point going forward, like, at all at this point. we're gonna do it anyway. Point I'm trying to get here is, I think I'm gonna make some more videos. Probably a lot like this, maybe a couple that aren't so much like this. A little bit different, not like porn or anything, but you never know, I guess. Don't know if you know this, I have a podcast on a website I have administrator access to, which means I can put more things on that website, which means I can start a thing called Three Guys with Glasses. You know, you get where it's coming from? If there's not a link to Three Guys with Glasses in the description, there will be at some point. And, like, other social media stuff that's always there. Are you as curious as I hope you are as to what I'm doing right now? It's a ball. Depending on the size of your computer, I'd be like a little gnome person, but I'm cut off somewhere around here, which means you'd sort of be by my genitals if you were clicking in the right spot. But they would be a lot smaller because I'd be a gnome person. Because it would be very, very weird if I was gnome-sized, but my genitals were the same size they are now. Because, like, even if you were to have small, average human genitals, if you shrink yourself down to gnome size, that's like you're the size of you. That's horrific. I wouldn't be able to really do a whole lot of anything except, like, lean really well. I'd be really good at that afterwards. I would be the laziest gnome ever. Leaning on my gigantic set of balls and cock? Is that where I was going with that? Yeah, man, just do climbing videos. That'll be more career friendly, so you don't have to say so many off-color things, and I won't. This is all like a facade, so I can remain employed and get laid, and really only one of those things is working. Let you figure out which. See you in a couple months.